If the voltmeter is used for measuring electrical potency between two points, what is the use of the ammeter?
Harish, the ammeter is an instrument that measures electric current in a circuit in amperes. The current to be measured must pass directly through the ammeter. This means that the ammeter is connected in series in the circuit. When using an ammeter to measure current, you must ensure that you connect it in the correct manner. There are two different types of ammeters, analog and digital.